What is up, YouTube? And today I'm giving away a level 67 account that I have made and just got tired of them, and I no longer have time for this account. And you know, today's your guys's, maybe your guys' lucky day if you guys leave enough comments within a couple of hours of the day, you know. All right, so I'm looking through these skills here, and there's nothing really that I see that I really needed them for, really. He has 51 attack, 65 strength, 42 defense, 56 range, 53 magic, and 38 prayer. Everything else is pretty much just skills. I never had him as a member, I do not believe. I like him, he's pretty good. His fishing's 47. You guys can do swordfish, I believe, within the next three levels of the fishing. Yep, about three levels. You guys can do lobster until then, if you guys feel that you guys need some money with lobster. Woodcutting 54, you know, almost there for you. Logs, not needed. 36 mining, 19 smithing. This is a good account for if you want a PK. It doesn't have a lot of money, only has about 1,000 GP. Now, I believe I may not have any more, but there's a lot of stuff in this inventory that I had when he was a member at one point, when I had a friend who helped me out. Now, I have the magic short bow, I have some 88 rune arrows, bronze arrows, and a bunch of other members' items that I can't use anymore. Now, it's all worth, you know, looking at and, you know, sort of just taking it and taking your time and stuff slowly with it and, yeah, everything from there. Again, you know, this is just simple items. I have the crossbows, of course, you know, bones. I did a little bit of, I did not do summoning. I did some dungeoneering with him before that, because I was going to use him for a little bit of mining, but I never really got to it. The friends list is filled up. I didn't take a whole bunch of time to really add people. When I got this account, it was a friends that he didn't want it anymore, and I just sort of worked with it ever since. And yeah, pretty much no one that I've been on here a few times, and I've never really seen anyone, you know, ever get on or anything of that nature. This account, I will let you guys know, was hacked a long time ago, about 2 years back. I got it back the very first day I saw it was, that I noticed it was hacked. So, you know, I just sort of took the time and effort to, you know, to get the account back. Now, everything in the bank is all back to the way I had it. I built up a lot of money and by getting monk's robes. Now, that's the source I did of making money with this account, because of the prayer level was high enough to get into the ability to join the monastery, which is towards Ice Mountain, where you had to kill ice fiends and other things like that to complete a quest. Again, he's pretty good with attacking abilities, such as strength is 65 again and 51 attack. 6k to 52 attack, which you guys will be lucky probably to level him up to level 68. If you guys see me around on RuneScape, you guys may know me as the PSN King. I'm not sure, you guys may or may not know anything like that. So yeah, I'm giving this account away, guys, and this is pretty much an update video, because the last one I did when I was giving this account away, I didn't I thought I had the password right the first time, but apparently I didn't. So this is the actual password now, because I'm in the actual account. So, you know, just send a lot. The person who sends the most comments, you know, gets this account. So I hope you guys have fun with this, and please comment, rate, subscribe. Thank you very much.